anything in your mind, just go ahead and unwind. Don't think of your confine. Just think of what is in your mind. Unwind, and what do you find? A thought in your mind that seems to be a sign which tells you you're perfectly fine. So, if there's anything in your mind, just go ahead and unwind, because it's the only thing that can make you feel fine. If you don't unwind, the thoughts in your mind entwine. If you unwind, you'll be enshrined. That's why, don't think of your confine, of your over-entwined mind. Trust me, nothing will help, not even wine. So if you want to feel fine, you've got to go ahead and unwind. Because if you don't unwind, your mind is going to become a mind of great confine.
If you liked our video, share, comment, subscribe.